Hello everyone, once again welcome to PM Networking. Guys, today in this video we are going to understand some network engineer interview question. You know, interviewer is asking question from OSPF. So most of the people don't know how to explain OSPF routing protocol. So first question is, what is OSPF? How we define OSPF, guys? OSPF is an dynamic routing protocol which is used to share routing information with neighbor router. OSPF is an, or you can say OSPF is a link state routing protocol which we are using to share routing information with neighbor. In OSPF, a router will have the view of entire topology within area. Yes or no? So between area, OSPF work as a distance vector routing protocol, and within area it is a link state routing protocol. Okay, so this is the, you know, difference between OSPF and like EAGRP or any other routing protocol. So OSPF is a link state routing protocol within area. So interviewer is actually manipulating people by asking this question, that suppose we are running OSPF in two area. So between area, OSPF is a link state routing protocol or distance vector routing protocol. So between area, OSPF will also work like a distance vector routing protocol. Okay guys, second question is, how many types of router are there in OSPF? So guys, there are four types of router in OSPF. Number one is backbone router. Second one is internal router. Third one is ABR router. And fourth one is ASBR router. Router whose all interface belongs to area 0 is known as backbone router. A router whose all interface belongs to regular area is known as internal router. And router whose at least one interface belongs to area 0 and at least one interface belongs to any regular area, that type of router is known as ABR router. And a router whose at least one interface belongs to OSPF domain and at least one interface belongs to any other domain, that type of router is nothing but ASBR, autonomous system border router. After that guys, third question can be, you know, how many types of LSAs are there? So there are multiple types of LSA. Actually, most of the time interview will ask you question from LSA 1 to LSA 5. So make sure you have knowledge about the LSA 1 to LSA 5. What is the name of LSA 1? LSA 1 is router LSA. And what is the use of LSA 1? LSA 1 will be generated by all router, but LSA 1 cannot cross area. With the help of LSA 1, router share their link state information. Like suppose if a router have two interface, on both interface suppose I am running one network, two network actually, on suppose first link I am running 10.1.1.0/24 network, and on second interface I am running, you know, 20.1.1.0/24. So the link state information will be sended by a router in OSPF through LSA 1, but LSA 1 cannot cross area. Okay, LSA 2. So as you know, there are concept of TR and BDR in OSPF. So TR router will generate what LSA to share the information of directly connected router in the broadcast network. Third type of LSA is summary LSA. So second type of LSA is my LSA 2 is network LSA, that will be generated by DR router only. Third type of LSA is summary LSA. So summary LSA will be generated by which router guys? By ABR router to share inter area prefixes, right? Suppose we have two area in OSPF, area 1 and area 0. So LSA 1 of area 0 cannot enter in area 1, and in the same way LSA 1 of area 1 cannot enter in area 0. So that's why ABR router is responsible to generate LSA 3, and through LSA 3 it will share the prefixes of inter area domain. Fourth types of you know LSA is ASBR summary LSA, and this LSA will be also generated by ABR router to share the information of ASBR, that who is your ASBR. LSA 5 will be generated by ASBR router to share, you know, other routing domain prefixes in OSPF domain. Okay, guys. So these are, you know, very basic questions of OSPF. Make sure if you are going for interview, you have knowledge about these, you know, these type of question. So before going, before attending an interview for network engineer, please practice these type of question by yourself. Thank you, guys. Thanks for watching.